Hello everyone, and welcome to a TF2 gameplay. Today we'll be getting in playing as Medicon the Man versus Machine, trying to keep our team majority alive while that heavy acts like a complete idiot. I'm gonna bring this here Pyro back. Pyro, you're alive. I'm not even gonna bother with the heavy. I need help. My self-regeneration is failing me. There we go. Is it really worth reviving the heavy? He's kind of bad. No offense. You're marked for death like every few seconds. The running gloves, they're not really a good choice. You have so many needles on you, you look like a porcupine.
I am charged.
Heavy, quit using the punching gloves or running to try to hurt people. It makes you look like an idiot. And dropped like a fly.
Good memes all around.
Oh, yep. I've got you, Pyro. Never mind. And that was an easy completion. Moving on to the next round. Good round, people. Let's do it again.
Great memes all around.
But seriously, Heavy. You need to consider changing those gloves. They're literally the crappiest thing you could pick.
Literally unplayable.
I'm gonna get me some more related resistance. Let's see, we got a lot of bombs and a lot of bullets this round. That seems about normal-ish. Looks like there's gonna be more blasts, though. And then I want to certainly get the projectile shield, especially seeing as we're going to have so many bombers and such. And here we go. Femmerman, why? Why?
Kabutus!
Picture your face. Got you, Pyro. Hey, never mind. Everything seems to be fine. Heavy, your bullets do less damage the farther you are away, just so you know. it up. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I need help. Get him. Pyro down. Soldier down. One. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And two. Crap. Dang it.
What?
I used my shield at a terrible time.
It's okay.
Another sentry boxer has entered the area.
Behind us. They're getting through. Never mind. Pyro, when you're ready to get in, go in, I'm charged.
Sentry down.
Uh-oh. Pyro, you have a primary. Get him. Get that damn piece of crap. That's not very good. Please, your whistling is worse than the actual song. Thank you for sparing me so far. Good round, people.
Good memes all around.
That's some good shit.
Do we need a scout?
No, we don't need a scout.
I got shot in the head with an arrow. Thanks, medic.
Yeah, get those heals, bro.
Yeah, but it went straight through my skull.
Darn right. Your health is my greatest concern.
Are you a medic, man?
Yes.
So am I.
Yes. I'm really crappy with a crossbow, though.
So am I, bro.
I think they need to buff it with some projectile speed. Would you agree?
Yeah, I would agree. Go, go, go! It's hard to hit those Trojans who are about to crater.
Yes. This time I'm gonna go for damage because I'm gonna go for damage instead of health this round because we got a big old tank and I don't really want to stop being medic.
At least you're the one of the greats. Unlike the shitty medics that I've seen.
Yeah.
Some of them just whip out their bone saw and just try and go ham.
Yeah, Rambo medics are not really appreciated that much.
Nah.
I only pull out my Vita saw when absolutely necessary, which is now named Los Vita. What?
You got the Vita saw?
Well, sometimes.
That's hot.
Yeah, the animation is him literally shoving it up something.
I know.
Time for your medical procedure.
What the fuck are we doing?
Surviving.
We're grown-ass men. What the fuck are we doing here?
Wasting our lives. The way God intended.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone, grab your juicy fruit and put it on your head, because we gonna get killed.
Alright, let's do this.
Woo! I'm gonna shove this sauce so far up that tank's treads, it's gonna be on Albuquerque. I think, honestly, just upgrading my saw's swing speed would have been a better idea than upgrading my freaking whatever primary Crusader's crossbow. In any case, I screwed up. But I'm still gonna shove this thing up this thing's treads. This tank's treads are now exploded. Good job, team. That was an interesting round. Good job, team.
Come on. Yes. Now all we need is one more pass.
Oh crap, we're gonna need a lot of bullet resistance. I'm gonna get all our debt. And, let's see. There's some hoovers. I'm gonna get that. Some overheal expert. Actually, no. I'm gonna healing mastery dish stuff. Make sure all my peoples are good and stuff. Wanna make sure they feel nice, sweet, and succulent. Let's go! The scout just pulled a disappearing trick.
I think it's fine. No matter how hard you scream, it won't unrape you.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's what I always say. Oh, I got a notification.
Is it about those people getting married?
Yeah, like, what's your view on anal rape?
Oh, heck yeah.
That's what it said for me.
Remember, kids, always wear protection.
Yeah.
Especially when you're riding your bike, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Here, have some needles. I'm gonna turn you into a porcupine.
Thank you.
I swear to God, it's good for you. If in doubt, just take 40 pounds of metric crack and other drugs and you'll be fine.
Yep. That's what mama always gave me.
Yeah, medical marijuana.
A couple days ago, it was Hitler's birthday. And Snoop Dogg's birthday.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh god. I need backup.
I'm trying, man. I don't have much firepower other than my sentry. Sentry down.
Well, it looks like it's still up. Is it on like one health or something?
No, you know all the sentries in your car?
Oh. Your bullets will do nothing. Oh, Sentry Buster. You're right. Rip your sentry. Rhino, rip them a new one. Back from the dead! And he's dead again. And I'm going... And now I'm dead. We can still do this, team. Spy, you're very convincing. You're letting them touch you all over. That sounds worse than it is. Kill it with fire.
Help. No matter how hard you scream, it'll never break you.
All these shenanigans going on, I couldn't help. Yes, we need some different variation.
Let me refund all my upgrades.
Also, everyone put full bullet resistance, because that lot of heavies and those scouts, that's a problem.
I'm a pretty good sniper. I can probably headshot these bitches.
Well, if you are, have something that can penetrate, because, you know, penetration. That and snipers are kind of useless sometimes.
Sometimes, but not this wave, because there's only 30 things that I need to snipe. Plus, you guys can get some too.
Yes, of course. Oh yeah, the Jurati will help.
It's timed, I tell you.
What time is it, high noon? Dank memes all around.
It's 7:30 p.m. for me.
It's 7:38 p.m. for me. Well, I just learned something about you. You live in the same time zone.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good. Y'all ready? What time region?
Noice.
Like what region? Or what state, I should say?
America!
What state?
Oh, I have no idea.
Pennsylvania for me.
Oh, Kentucky.
Huh, that's pretty cool.
You lucky bastard, you're closer to all the other servers across the sea.
Yep.
At least you could get a decent connection there. I couldn't get a single bit of it. Also, Spy, your weapon is now a needle. The needle really goes farther than your gun. You have a double barrel needle. And now you have one penetrating your head. Hey! Back from the dead. Give him hell, boys. Holy crap, I just got launched. Oh! Soldier, go in. I've got my... Never mind. You damn spy. You got us both. Your damn spy. There's a spy around here.
We've got a sentry buster.
Spy.
I think there's a spy around here.
Well, you'd be right.
Yep, I'm dead. Spy got me.
Ha, creep. Everybody run, sentry buster. The sentry's in the middle of everything. I don't know if there's enough shenanigans. We need more shenanigans known as rocket.exe.
Yep.
More rocket.exe. Yeah, you should probably get that out of your pants and start throwing it at people.
Speed.
Soldier, come to the side so you can rocket jump me up there, please.
No.
Get him! Cripe!
We need more shenanigans. We had half of them down.
Nah, what we need is smarter shenanigans. This guy has the pyrovision. You're a freaking sniper. This guy... He has a problem. This guy...
I think he's...
Both these soldiers have problems.
Hey, don't judge a man by his hats.
I'm not judging a man by his hats. I wear masks instead.
I wear hats.
I wear both. And a lantern. Posing competition! Alright, whichever one of us put a pelican or bird in Scout's chest is obviously the winner. And since I have the quick fix, I guess that makes that me.
Hey, didn't you Uber me once?
I am ready.
Possibly. Yeah, but back then my thing wasn't was overpowered, and now it's kind of balanced. Thanks, Valve, you killed it. It used to be able to make a true Uba. Now it's more of a Band-Aid placer.
The original Band-Aid dispenser.
Yes.
Make Quick Fix great again.
Make the Quick Fix and the Crusader's Crossbow great again.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Ready!
Crusader's Crossbow was already great, but we need to make it greater.
They need to add more projectile speed. This thing shoots as slow as... Well,
that's
a turtle.
A
turtle.
Oh, Spee. I think you need to go engineer.
Spee, we do not need a Spee.
Get to see you watch Fawful's minion.
Also, for some reason, my needles don't work on you, apparently. You can have... Oops! That was not medicine!
You hit me in the heart, what do you expect? For me to get healed?
I gave you a baboon's heart, you should be fine. Baboons are relatively humane. Also, is no one gonna identify that no matter how many times you die, you get a new body? Like, it still leaves the corpse there. Darn right. Heavy, get back. I can't help you there.
Pull back.
Fall back. Fallout 4 was crap. I sticked a needle up the scout's rectum. Oh, God. Come on, Hoovy, you can get him. Well, possibly. Yeah, that kinda sucked.
That Bostonian bitch getter got me.
Darn tootin'. More shenanigans! More needles for you, because needles are good. No, the leg! And I'm dead.
I think we all need to go demo. I think that's a good idea.
Everyone go demo! He has a smart plan! Possibly not demo night, though. There's too many enemies for that crap. I gotta get some... I'm gonna get a bullet resistance. Let's see. Come on, get that there reload speed. Some firing speed, and everything can be all nice and tasty.
Get going!
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Yep. I tripped and fell into a pit.
That's not very good. Also, the quickie bomb launcher. It's better for rocket jump,
I guess it's better than speed.
The quickie bomb launcher is better for jumping because it does less damage if you don't charge it all the way. If you charge it all the way, it does, like, more damage, but it's better for jumping.
Yeah.
Whee!
Land on that health kit.
Also, I've got a beautiful sign. Would anyone care to watch? Because everyone knows that I am a medic main. Absolutely bloody beautiful sign right here. It's what every Trump needs. A sign to dedicate their own a sign to joke about their own YouTube channel.
Thank you, medic. Make America dank again.
I got that dank meme on my sign here.
There's basically two options for that sign. It's either a Nazi swastika or a Make America Great Again sign.
Unless you're me, in which case you just advertise your own channel.
Yep.
Sound off if you're ready.
If you're a YouTuber, you're obviously gonna advertise your own self.
Well, yeah.
By the way, you're on YouTube and Sniper, you have bird crap on your suit. Welcome to YouTube. It's the same username. Let's get him.
Go get him.
Man, I forgot to lay quickie traps. Take my channel to your face. Get away, I have low health on my side and my channel. Holy crap, what was that voice? Are you a girl? Or a young child?
Probably. I don't know.
Could it possibly be both?
Maybe.
If so, well, I have no idea what to say.
You're the rarest type of person here.
Yes, you are very rare. More shenanigans coming right up. Woo! Come on, guys, I'm defending them alone practically. I keep launching them off the point.
Ouch. Help.
Come on, help! Oh, thank God. Can we actually do this? That's a spy. No! I did so long of the defending for this. Dang it. I gotta change my loadout. Whew. My brain. My bloody brain. Yeah. Yobo! You know you got shenanigans when you got a mini sentry engineer.
You know you're gonna lose whenever you got a mini sentry.
Yep. Mini sentry people get kicked automatically. Yay! Thanks, Gabe.
Thank the meta.
Yeah, yeah. Mini sentries are great for regular servers, but on MVM, they kind of crap.
So why are you a mini? Why are you a mini sentry guy? Oh wait, you're not. Demo pan.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Emo music.
Really? So let me see that sign again.
I can't quite pull it out because I have a wrench.
Oh. Can't you put it on a wrench?
No, but that would be great. That would be so funny. Watch an engineer just slap a sentry with a sign.
Yeah.
It'd be like the old version of the Prinny thing. The Prinny sword or whatever.
Prinny machete?
Yeah.
I have that.
It'd be like the old version of that.
You can still equip it.
Not on engineer.
Yeah, you can.
No, I've tried it, trust me.
Last time I did it.
I literally just looked and it won't let me. But that might be because it's medieval mode. Shield for shielding. Watch out for spies, they're everywhere.
Spies shapping my shap.exe.
Sentry, just pick a target. It keeps going in between people and it won't shoot at them. Get the freaking scout! Thank God. Get him! We're doing this again, aren't we? Help me reach there so I can put down my schmanchi.
There we go, someone else.
Alright, sweet. Sweet, let's do this. Ah, my sentry. I done killed myself. Why is the engineer so stupid that he would make his own sentry hurt him?
Sentry is down.
Ah, shit. Well, there goes half of our defense. How did he even do that? He jumped into the wood. Into the freaking wood. He jumped in the wood. The scout literally jumped in wood. He jumped through the wood. He didn't even jump in the hole. Why is this so hard? It's supposed to be easy. I think it's because I'm really bad at it. I am going to kill each and every one of them. I'm gonna do that. Ready to go!
Guess I'm getting 7-Eleven.
Ready to go. 7-Eleven? Ooh, that's great. It's almost as good as 9-Eleven. Hello, Barb! Hello, Bar!
One of my cousins died in 9/11.
No, not really.
Oh. Well, happy thoughts. You see, Darren kids, my great grandpa died in Nam.
My great grandfather served in World War I.
Sounds like fun. You know, shooting people, real life, watching your friends die around you. Sounds great, doesn't it? Oh, wait, it's a little bit like what we're doing right now.
Yeah, only we're not family.
Are you sure about that? Haven't you seen the fanfics? We might possibly be genetically related to Scott's mom.
Oh, yeah.
Except for the spy. He's our dad. Hey, daddy.
Spy daddy.
Oh, yeah. French daddy. French daddy.
French daddy. Anyway, I'm gonna get 7-Eleven in a couple seconds.
We gotta go get some French fry.
Until I get back.
Yeah, alright.
There's a sentry buster. Shit. Well, I can stay for a couple minutes.
Everybody run! It's the big boom boom! Just gotta keep going. Gotta stop knowing. That's a little bit of a strange place, just saying. Mini crits and crits, oh my god. Mini crits and crits, what the crap.
Crits and crits. Crits on crits on crits.
Critty. Oh, Richard Nixon.
Here's some health and ammo for you. For the memes.
Sweet. I need ammo, like a lot. Don't heal me, I have a pickaxe out for a reason. Run! Sweet. Good stuff. Good job, NG. Good jobby.
There's a medal for you.
This rocket launcher was really cheap, but it looks badass. Gotta go get yourself some Haterade at 9/11. Ah, crap, now they're really breaking shit. We've almost got it this time, team.
Here comes
Oh my goodness. That make that one. Found him. Oh, no, there's a few more. Woo! Well, finally, we did it. Jesus crike. Oh god, that's gonna be a lot of scouts. I'm gonna want full bullet resistance and crit resistance because I have a feeling he's gonna be critty. Crit! I'm gonna upgrade my damage and my fire rate. Other aspects will have to wait. Sorry, I just had to crack my neck. One health. Oh my god, my pickaxe will do so much damage now. I'm literally on one health. My pickaxe will do the most damage the whole world could want. damage from one melee. Fit. Medic, I can help you build your Uber if you don't have it yet. Since I can't get to full heal rate, you'll, get your Uber quicker from me.
Ready. Thanks for the teleporter.
Come on, people, ready up. Now that I've got 100 health, I should be able to bounce into action.
I'm ready.
I'm gonna take that from you. Gotcha. Engineers at 9/11. Come here, cupcake. Hello, Akbar. Hello. Hey, soldier, guess what? Guess what? Guess what, soldier? Hello, Akbar. Hello, Akbar. The grenade is the best thing to ever happen to soldier. It's too bad you can't throw it though. You make more like a Borderlands psycho. La 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 la. Take down the fatso. No, I am dead and I didn't hello Akbar.
Alert. The bomb is almost.
Holy crap, soldier, that was one big clip you had. Get him! Yes! Wow, a majority of that wave meter was just that fat idiot. Gotta get those upgrades for my protector. Blast resistance and crit resistance. Profection. Perfect. I'm gonna get some of that, and some of that. Actually, I can get one of those. And then I can get.
Turns out it was from Ruby Tuesday.
Ah, crap. I just used my canteen for no reason. Well, there goes $100 or $10. Oh, wait, no, it is $100. That's a lot of money for 2 seconds.
Yep.
Jesus, what inflation do they have in Australia? Hello, Ador!
What happened when I was gone?
I survived. The Elohead Bard. I have created the perfect way to survive suicide bombing. This will be the next meta.
What?
You have to come and see it. It's not what you think.
Okay. Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Hello, door! I'm back from the dead.
Are you not? Because the medic overhealed him so much.
Well, that and I have a crap ton of blast resistance. Medic can't actually overheal me very much because I have the pickaxe out. Oh wait, now he can because I put it away. Hello, Akbar! Hello, Akbar!
If you don't hear me for a couple of minutes, that's because I'm eating.
Okay. Hello, Akbar!
Okay.
Alright, I'm done now.
Go.
What the crap are you doing all the way out there? Get him, team. Let's do this. Good job so far. Watch out for those crits, slow as crap rockets. They're nuclear. There we go. Good stuff. Why are we dead? Oh, spies. The spy is a spy. Medic, there's a spy behind you. Does anyone have a, like, pretty much ammo sandwich? Oh wait, there is none, because Valve is an idiot. On the workshop, there is one, and it's got so much, I'm surprised they haven't put it in the game yet. It's basically an ammo sandwich that the heavy can have. He drops off ammo for anyone, like a pretty much full ammo box. And it can be yours for just giving it another thumb up. On the workshop.
I know, that would be so great.
Well then go on the workshop and give it a thumbs up and it's more likely to be in another update. Probably not the pyro update though. Maybe if the heavy update, because the heavy update's coming afterwards. If not, another October update. Yes, good job, team. Alright, we're doing this. The possibilities are endless. Yes. Oh god, Davy Crockett. Let's see, what can I get? I could get 2 Uber charges. That'd be pretty neat. Everyone, I have 2 Uber charge canteens ready. I just felt like saying that for some reason.
We don't need it. We don't need it. There's only scouts.
Well, yeah, but you know, fun of it. Plus, that's a lot of scattergun bullets if you didn't know.
I know.
Not to mention the snipers. Ugh, snipers.
Which is why I put my sentry around corners. So they can't all shoot at it once.
Yeah, this damn sniper is in there sentry sniping. I almost forgot to change my resistance. I'm gonna get ready up so that people don't have to wait for me though. I'm gonna need a bunch of bullet resistance, and that about it. Now I've got a crap ton for my rocket launcher. I'll go for buff duration. And let's see. Reload speed. Fire speed. Health on kill. and fire rate. And then I'll get, I'll re-get these canteens. Oh, actually, I just have. Alright then. Cripe. Yeah, I'll keep that. Because the Uber charge canteen's weird. Hello, Ador! For good luck. For good luck, I blow myself up. Since the last round went so well, I thought I would use it as a charm. Yes. Nah, it doesn't translate to God is good, it translates to God is gay. Basically, God's happy in Britain. Yes!
Demo down. Get here, cupcake.
Yes, they are. But if you're in Britain, gay means happy, so... Happy British God.
It just means homosexual. It means homosexual.
It depends on where you are.
No, it depends on when you are. Because back then they used to say gay, like, as in happy.
Yeah, I guess it's a sexual innuendo now. For homosexual. Everyone knows God ain't real, though. The only God is Gabe Newell. Just a prank. God is the new Gaben. Crap. Crap.
Guys, we'll go to my stamina unless we get this scout. There we go.
Yeah, it was just a joke. I'm not really against anything. I don't have a religion. I don't think I'm old enough to contribute. Why is this health taking so long? Wow, that guy, he... The scout just went flying. End of story. Once upon a time, I do not like Scout. Scout is dead. The end. Get him! Man, I am not using my blue gold that much. How to Gaben? Get bombed, bees!
No, woo! Killed my sentry.
That's not a bit of good. Take your time, I think we've got most of it though.
Thank God for upgraded swimming speed.
Pickaxe for the win. The less health, the more damage. Get the hell out of my room, I'm playing Minecraft on TF2. Gotta make a quick decision. These are quick decisions.
Only 13 more. Six more. 3, 2, 1,
1. Woo! Good job, team. Good stuff. Let's see. I can get another Uber charge thing. Yeah, I'll do that. Ah, crud. Oh my lord.
Jesus Christ, it's dank memes.
Holy crap, it's MLG Jesus. JC.
It's MLG Jesus.
Holy crap. I didn't know you would take it that far. Oh crud, we're gonna need a lot of resistance, like, everywhere. Lots of resistance. Lots. Oh my lordy. Oh sweet baby child, oh my lord.
Timmy the Mini, you're gonna defend.
Ice Cube.
You'll be our mini dispenser fruit.
Ice Cube, what are you? Are you a guy? Are you a girl? Are you a young child? I have to know.
Or both.
Man up, ladies.
Yes.
Or are you an entire helicopter?
That doesn't count. That only counts in dank college.
Memes. You're not a meme. No one can be a meme. They're only boy or a girl.
Humans cannot be memes. But memes can be humans. Dun 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 dun. Yes. Hold on, I'm gonna go play Minecraft real quick.
Okay.
Does anyone see any rock around here?
No.
I need some stone.
Actually,
there's some right here. Alright, look. Perfect.
There are some boxes over there.
Hold on, I'm mining. I gotta find some diamonds so I can upgrade my pickaxe.
No, over here. Here's a pickaxe. By the broken stairs. Over here by the broken stairs.
Oh, alright.
Here's a pickaxe.
Oh my god, really?
Iron one.
Nah, it's alright. I already got an iron pickaxe.
Alright. I'll take it.
Yeah, there you go.
I'll scrap it. I'm getting scrap.
Yeah, you can get some scrap so you can craft some things.
Mm-hmm. Kinda like a hat.
I like how in TF2 you just got your mobile crafting bench right on your back. Possibly in your pocket.
Yep.
And you can make...
You need it, you vomit it out.
Yeah. You eat 2/4 of nature's and you throw up a coin. Or scrap.
The last wave.
Oh my god, the last wave, we gotta do this, people. Let's do this. Let's go. Holy crap, let's do this.
Oh, friend me on Steam.
What's your name? What's your username?
Make America, or not. That one, I went by that one. Now it's Ugly Bitches Pocket Lint.
Alright, alright, I'm gonna do that real quick. Can you guys defend for a minute? Alright. Did you get the request?
Hold on.
I'm gonna upgrade this for the power.
Not yet. Will it say that you have a friend request?
No idea. You just have to, like, check your Steam things. I guess. So it'll probably show up in the Steam thing, like do your shift tab or whatever, and it might show up.
It says I'm on offline mode, but I don't know what the hell it's talking about.
Oh, you just have to like get off Steam, get back on, and if you're still in offline mode, you just gotta go in the top left and click this thing that will allow you to go back online. It's weird crap.
Actual Steam, so everyone, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready too. Let's do this.
I'm ready.
It's the final wave. We must do this.
I said unready, but it's okay. Guess we don't need an engineer or a sentry gun.
I'm ready. Well, if you're gonna, like, go for a little bit, just, like, at least put down a sentry.
I put down all my buildings, but it needs repairs.
Oh. Okay, we have two fat idiots here. You waste a lot of money on your bullets, you two. You all should feel bad. I market garden with a pickaxe because I play Minecraft.
There we go.
Did you get it? Alright, sweet. I've got so much swagger I market garden with this pickaxe because it does more damage the lower health you have. Oh my god. Don't read my profile picture. Seriously? Yeah. Get the fuck out of my room, Mom. I'm playing Minecraft.
No joke. I'm 14.
Same. Don't you just hate it when there's a little kid on a server? And you ask them how old they are, and they're just like, I'm 42.
No, they say that they're 20.
Yeah, but you're like, dude, I can hear your voice.
They say that they're 21, and I say, what's your favorite vodka?
My favorite vodka, huh?
Mine's Smirnoff.
I don't like vodka. I prefer genuine wine.
Church.
Oh. Alright then. You drinking Jesus' blood or something?
Yep. I drink Jesus' blood.
I've never understood it. Why do you want to drink Jesus' blood? That's kind of like, that's morbid.
Yeah, but...
I probably just don't know this because I'm not a Christian, but,
Yeah, it's for our forgiveness, though. It's like he gave his body and blood for us, so.
So like yeah. People like you can jack off a corner. Just joking.
You're not wrong.
Oh. Keep in mind you're still on YouTube.
Oh God.
Yeah, I've been recording for like the past 2 hours. Jesus. Streams are terrible. Holy crap, those are some major crits. Medic, you best start dealing your job well, because everyone are gonna be dead. Revive the guy on the floor, Jesus. Why is the heavy always Ubered? This is not going well. Why does this make sense? We need a pyro to push that freaking crap away from the heavy.
Yep.
Someone please be the death of burning and such.
You know what? I'm gonna try and spy. Cause they're really good at picking off medics.
That's mostly true. Just sap them so we don't have to deal with the frickin' heavies crap.
I will.
I'm gonna get all the damage and such. Firing speed. I'm gonna need all kinds of resistance. Ah, crap, I totally messed up. Resistance! I need resistance! Like Star Wars, the Resistance. I'm glad they don't have pyros though, so that's one less thing I have to waste money on.
Coward is still not ready to fight. I'm ready, heavy.
Ah,
I am ready.
I'm ready. Bye, bye, bye.
I'm sorry that you all had to listen to that. Also, don't read my profile picture. Could you turn up your microphone because no one can hear you?
Don't say sorry to us. Say sorry to your subs.
Yeah, that's probably accurate. Hello, door! It doesn't even work anymore. How am I supposed to kill myself now? Well, I'm gonna go play Minecraft. I'm totally prepared for your embrace, Administrator. Oh my god, why did someone leave? Dylan smiles, ready. Thank you. It still thinks he's in the game. Why will it not just skip to the dang thing already? We were all so ready, and then he just left, and everything got screwed up. Well, anyone want to flip? Yeah, you're a little fat. My weight limit is like 140 pounds.
Well, I'm a spy, and I'm pretty thin.
Oh, I thought you were this heavy. My bad. That is a really big knife you got there.
Yep. You call that a knife?
You call that a knife, mate? Nah, I call it a machete. A pretty machete. Yeah. Alright, now we have to inject 4 metric tons of bullets into this giant rock, this giant robot's head. So Pyro, stay alive. Ah, crap, never mind. We need you to get rid of the frickin' medic. Kill it with fire. Oh, I think I blew it up. Yeah, that gets rid of that problem real quick. When the team does better without you. Get rid of the frickin' medic. Push.
I'm trying, bro.
I've gotta get ammo quickly. Oh, thank God. Now we gotta deal with the normal people. I'm being helpful. Holy crap, that was stressful. Kill the tank. Someone stay here and defend. Engineer, you stay here and defend. We gotta kill the tank. Someone do something.
I'll try it. I can't go off. Even though our speed.
I will provide critical tactics. Kill it with fire, kill it with everything. Inject metric tons of hatred into it. Use your melees if you must. We just need it to die. Come on, people, we can't lose now. We're so close. Please, 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 let's do this. Yes! Holy crap, yes, thank God. We did it. Thank God. Well, thank you for providing me with good team and good footage. Like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.
Wait, what's your YouTube channel?
The same name I've got now. Cesar.
Okay.
So when are you gonna upload?
Probably in like a few hours when it's done rendering.
Bye.